now, breaking news from NBC4.
We begin with that breaking news, a shooting in South Linden.
We know at least one person is injured. This all happened around 9:30 near Cleveland Avenue between 15th and 16th Avenues. This is the scene, which appears to be an alleyway.
Right now, one person is at Grant Hospital, we're told, in critical condition. We are working to get more details. And of course, we will keep you posted on air and online at NBC4i.com.